गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, माई सेल्फ संदीप पाराशर एंड आई एम वेलकमिंग यू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस कंप्यूटर क्लास 9th क्लास। वी आर रीडिंग यूनिट फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ आईटी। इन दिस सीरीज वी आर रीडिंग यूजेज ऑफ आईटी इन फील्ड्स। इन लास्ट क्लास आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट सम फील्ड्स एंड इन द लास्ट सेशन वी आर रीडिंग अबाउट uses of IT in diagnosis, and I told you some diagnosis: computerized axial tomography and magnetic resonance imaging. Now in this series we will read more today. In this series our today's topic is ECG, electrocardiogram machine. All of you are know about ECG. Sometimes have you ever seen in a paper there is some lines, it will some things sometimes up and down, and in movies and serials have you ever seen it monitor near the patient's bed, there is some lines go up and go down. This is ECG. It is testing the working of heart. It is okay, it is working properly, or it has some problem. I will show you in this diagram. Here is a paper and some lines on the paper. Next is cardiac screening machine. A cardiac screening machine performs echocardiography, which uses ultrasound to create moving picture of the heart. I already told you, we have a monitor in the hospital. On this, sometimes it go up, it go down. It will show the working of the heart. It is working properly. Whenever someone has problem, then it will work not properly, and it will show blood circulation during the tensions, during the exercise, and if patient is in the any depression. Next one, EEG, electroencephalography machine. Electroencephalography machine. With this machine we will diagnosis about patient's brain. Some head injury in the brain, it will okay or not, brain is dead, and headache, brain tumors, and sleeping problem also. EEG related to only with brain problems. Next one, blood sugar testing machine. All of you know about this. Nowadays we can check blood sugar at home also. We have a machine in this, we just take a drop of blood and keep on the machine. After that it will show the sugar level in our body. This is known as glucometer. A blood sugar testing machine is a medical device for determine the appropriate concentration of glucose in the blood. It is also called as glucometer or glucometer. Next one, blood pressure measuring machine. All of you are familiar with this one. We had seen so many times. It is a machine in this, a cloth subscribe on our hand, and after that doctor push the pump, and after that it will show the temperature of the blood, and doctor listen this with the stethoscope, and it will show if it is high then BP high, and it will low then BP low. This machine known as blood pressure measuring machine. Next field, IT in scientific research and engineering. Now a time, IT is the main aspect part in science, research and engineering. These three are not a separate part. These three are a combination of a technology. If we are developing anything in the science, we need to go through the technology. If we are doing anything in the engineering, we go through the technology. If we are doing any research, we require IT. So in normal words, we can say that they all things are related to each one. Some of the application of IT in the field of scientific research are large computations, calculations of speed, cost, distance, new avenues of science exploration, and real-time record of observation, analyze, and collaboration. So we require IT. Apart from the accountable uses, computers are also used for storing large amount of data used for research work. I already told you so many times. If we want to do it, record so many data, so we can't store on the notebook, copies, performing complex calculations. Sometimes a human can't do it. Na? Computer-aided design. We can create a design on the computer. Computer-aided manufacturing application. We can manufacture on the computer only for previously simulating and testing the design. We can test and design on the computer. After that, we will execute. Visualizing 3D object. Sometimes in so many movies you have seen 3D objects. They will show you from everywhere. Next one in IT in the government and public services. IT in the government and public services. I already told you in the 8th class we have a topic IT in government or e-government. The government uses large-scale computer application. India and e-governance initiative of government service online. Now a time we can give our tax online. We can fill up any form online. We can take any tender through the online. And in normal life, only for public, we can use Bheem app, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Umang, and My Government app. This is between the public and government, and some app also used, and IT also used in our normal life for paying the bill of electricity, PAN card, and we if we want to do it anything nowadays, we can shopping through the IT. The government is now using electronic voting machine for election, replace the traditional voting slip and ballot box. Nowadays it is used na IT. We don't use any sleeping voting machine. We use ballot machine. Thank you. My chapter is completed. In tomorrow class, we will see question answers and some queries. Stay at home, stay safe.